And now, taking a look at our coronavirus numbers, 63 new positive cases were reported today by the Taylor County Public Health District, making the new total 3,659. Out of those, 837 are active cases, 24 patients remain hospitalized, and no new deaths were reported today.